blockchain community of practice for Deloitte is about bringing all the blockchain experts from Deloitte from all over Europe and even further beyond together in one place to share knowledge and exchange important ideas of bringing Deloitte further on blockchain.
Digital transformation, as Anthony mentioned, is a key topic in real estate. And we believe we can step into that and have blockchain as part of a solution.
Axiom is a platform to collect and to share data and also to verify.
It will benefit the banks so much that it has its business case in its own.
Blockchain is one of the major innovations that Deloitte thinks are really going to shape the future of business, of government, and of society.
Every team that we see is doubling in size, client demand is doubling in size. We're on an exponential curve with blockchain, and it's a really exciting time to be part of blockchain and Deloitte.
We have a lot of products and we have a lot of assets that we've already developed. So we organized kind of a carousel of 8 different presentations, 10 minutes each. You have to really focus down on the essence of the asset that you've built on the blockchain.
People who are allowed to make 100k euro transactions.
We really try to get a really great lineup of speakers, give a talk on what went well, but also what didn't go well.
Which said, let's have a look at this technology and let's see what we could do with it.
So can we program this 20 euro bill?
Having that common interest, that common purpose, which would improve things for everybody, was really probably the key behind the success at that point in time.
You're seeing different business models, different ways of investing in technology, consortia spinning up and investing together, traditional competitors side by side, to create new ventures. And that moves really quickly.
There is no such thing as a proof of concept in fintech. The question is like how big do you want to be? How good do you want to be?
Managing a supply chain is extremely easy if everybody would start sharing their data. And that is where basically blockchain comes in.
Do you see that the market needs to catch up with the technology?
So it's a bit of both.
If it comes to supply chain, making things more transparent, not being relying on one single authority in a supply chain, that might be a real, let's say, the next big thing on blockchain.
Very great opportunity to meet everyone from the network and to learn more about blockchain, so I'm pretty excited to be here.
It's always good to connect to people because, you know, this really helps to go a little bit deeper.
It's a fantastic opportunity to meet other colleagues, to get to know what the firm is doing globally and just learn from each other.
It doesn't end, and that's the fun part of the job. You've got to keep learning. You're always being challenged by clients in the public and private sector to think differently, to explore new ways of using a technology. There's no stop to that, and we're going to keep looking.
2, 1.